Hello. My name's Leroy Cummins. Grandfather's Darcy Cummins, mother Marlene, and my grandmother Ruth Richards. I'm direct descendant of the Wapabara clan. It's really good being here today, having my family down, being able to connect again. I've just got some artifacts in that here. This one here is the went on the end of a harpoon. The harpoon was kind of hollowed out at the tip, and this was kind of jammed in at the top of it. A piece of rope was tied around it, so when they go spearing for the dugong, this would pierce into the dugong, and then they was able to pull the harpoon out, and this would stay in. And that was specifically for dugongs and stuff. We didn't touch whales. Whales was our traditional totem. And
fire sticks.
Yeah. As we all know, that comes out there, and just put it on the top there, and do them ones there, and. Yes, it's been really, really kind of special today, kind of catching up with everybody in that day. Me and my mother, we've been down here for so long, for me personally, been in the city most of my life, and it's been great kind of catching up with my traditional family, Yeah, it's a really strong kind of feeling.